Hey, Ron, I just want to get you an update. Whoever's still on the surface is Dalek, Nemo, and Gretel. If you see my Hermit Crab Patch haul video, and you see the new shells that I bought in there, and my other videos afterwards, Hansel has moved into one of the shells I bought. And the rare shells that I bought from the Beach Pier shell shop, I put one there and Dalek got it. And you can see my videos, Dalek, and he has that shell on. He looks really cool. He looks pimping, really cool. Yep. And there's all that sticks and foliage stuff that I put in there yesterday. Last night, there we go, going for it. But here's what's going on. I haven't still seen Hexxus, she's still under, so I think she might be doing another molt, back-to-back molt, because maybe it was because of the stress and not growing enough. Perhaps she wasn't really ready when she surfaced molt back in December. Because, you know, surface molds, they, you know, a lot of things can happen. And Lexxie, she hasn't molted ever since the day I got her in December, and that is a long, long time. So, I've got a little bit worried about that. So I think Lexxie probably went down, which I am a bit rest assured now. So I hope she's starting the molt now. So Hansel came up a little bit after Gretel. He did a good molt, regenerated that lost leg. You can see out of the videos, Gretel's last leg, that Gretel's last limb that grew back, is a little bit redder than the rest of his body. And I haven't seen Hansel for a couple of days till almost a week. And when Hansel came up molted, he didn't have it. He dropped his second left leg. And then I think I saw a gel limb on his leg. You see that on my videos as well. So I haven't seen him for a little while, so I reckon that he probably went down under again, maybe regrowing that limb and doing some distress. You know, about these hermit crabs, they'd be a little bit sensitive about lots of things, so they are not toys. They are like children, and you have to take good care of them and figure out what their needs are. Well, that's just about it. What's going on? I'm watching the crabitat like a beacon because I love my baby so much. Yep. I'm putting some yummies in there every day. Putting the essential things that they need. Like mineral powder, crushed oyster shell, and worm castings, because that's very essential for their nutrients that they're supposed to get for their molt, for their eggs and everything. I've worked hard to get my crabs and crabitat where it needs to be, so I'm very proud. I'm very proud, and I'm very passionate, and I'm very I'm very prideful in what I do. And yeah, spread the movement. Spread the love. These precious little animals need to be heard and need to be taken care of. Spread the love. Yeah. We all love you. Hexxus, Lexxie, Hansel, Gretel, Dalek, and Nemo. My mama loves you.